What's up, everybody? Welcome back to some TFT Set 7 with McRathy. Didn't get anything good. We're going to get this. I am going to run through the first couple minion combats, and then we're going to see you right at the first augment. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's see what we got here. We've got Thieves Gloves, don't really care. Mirage Heart, your team counts as having one additional Mirage, gain a Yone. And Weak Spot, your units attack, ignore armor, and reduce healing. So, Mirage is actually the rapid healing Mirage, which isn't too bad, but I haven't had that much luck with Mirage in general. So I'm probably going to reroll this and see if we can get something else. Mystic could be good. Ludend Echo or Cybernetic Implants. Ooh. I'm going to go with Cybernetic Implants. It's just a sort of good general sort of thing. Let's put this in. Let's level up and let's put the... this in. Anivia just got buffed, I believe, as well as Legend in general got buffed. Is that my thing? No, it's not. This guy might be AFK, not sure. Yeah, so Anivia just got buffed this patch, I believe. And so did Legend. So Legend now gets 50% of their ability power. So that could be really... that could be really, really good. Let's ditch these two. I don't think we need the Skarner either, but we're going to stick with the Jade. We may actually go Mirage. I like Mirage, but I'm not banking on it. I'm going to see if we can get Legend. I think that would be pretty cool. Another Mirage. Oh, I do like Mirage, but yeah. I think we're going to go... take the Varus, and I think we're going to replace the Anivia for now, just so that we can get that Swift Shot bonus. And I'll put these like this. Yeah. Yeah, this should be fine. It's not ideal because they're going to come a little bit closer to our Swift Shots, but should still be pretty good. Just going to pre-level up here. I want to get to the three costs, and I want to just try and get those out like Volibear. So we're going to see if we can go legend, maybe. Now let's see how far we can get here first. All right, so the Anivia with this would be pretty good. Let's see, we're third pick. We lost the coin toss here, unfortunately. Yeah, there goes the Anivia. Okay, fair enough. I'm still going to pick this because I think we're going casters. I mean, if we're going Anivia, then, you know, having the Archangels is pretty good on Anivia. Alright, I think I am just going to put the Anivia in. I'm going to put the Archangels on her. We're going to try and see if maybe she's a little better these days. Let's hope so. Let's see what her damage is like here. Pretty respectable. She needs some better items, but not too bad. Not going to beat the Rise, obviously, but that's fine. So for Anivia, she wants mana. And Hextech Gunblade, I think, on her is pretty good as well for keeping your frontline and the rest of your DPS alive, as well as herself. So probably like a blue buff Hextech would be perfect. Oh, there's the Volibear. There's the Volibear. Let's put Volibear in. Although we don't get the legend yet. We need one more, right? Yeah, we need one more. Evoker. Do we have another Evoker? No, we don't have another Evoker. We're going to pick up the Karma, though, just for the Jade benefit. We'll hold on to this right now, and we'll see what else we can get. I think we're dropping this Yone. We're not going to be using that, most likely. All right, guys, that was an awesome game. I apologize for the lack of commentary on this one. I'll try to add some in post, and so hopefully you've heard something. But that was an awesome game. I really enjoyed it. Looks like, I don't know, Legend is okay. Those were definitely not the best Volibear items, but he certainly carried the game. So, yeah, good luck with everybody in the new patch, and we'll see you in the next video.